This is the Java code for the Fibonacci series. What actually Fibonacci series is? So I want to tell you first. In Fibonacci series, we have to take the two initial values like 0 and 1. And if you add these two values, then it will display the next result of this series. So you have to perform the same process till the required number of times or limits. So in Fibonacci series, we add two consecutive numbers to display, yet to generate the next one. So in Java, we need to import package like java.io first, then class, and name of class I used here, Fibonacci. Then curly bracket open, public static void main string args, throws exception. Then curly bracket open. You know, whenever you have to enter data through console mode, you use either buffer reader, data input stream, and a scanner. So I used here buffer reader. So this statement are responsible to take data from keyword during execution time. Then I use a message, enter the limit. So how many times you want to display the series? So first you show the message, then this statement will take the numerics as many times you want to display the series. Okay, now two variables to set the initial value, A having 0 and B having 1, I declared here, because in Fibonacci series the two initial values are 0 and 1. Then after you add these two number, you get the next one. So first I print these two value by using the print function. So you use only print, you never use println. Why? Because if you use println, then it will change the line. So A, it will show 0 and then a space, and B, it will display 1. And after that, I'm displaying value from 1 to till n. So remember, if you take 10, the value of n, then it will display the 12 results. So if you want to 10 results only, then definitely you subtract here minus 2. Why? Because I'm starting series from 1. So this is the for loop I used here, and inside loop I add up the value of A and B and store in variable C. You may declare this variable outside the loop. So I declared inside, no problem. Then I'm printing value. So first I provide a space here. Why? Because 0 space 1, and after that, if you do not use a space first, then 1 will be closer to next one. So first you provide a space, then print C. So 0 and 1 add up, make them 1, and then I'm printing here by providing a space. And now I am swapping the value. Swapping means, so in first time I already add 0 and 1, so next time we need to add 1 and 1, so on. So B having value 1 will move to A, and after the addition C also having value 1, so C move to B. So in next iteration we try to add 1 plus 1, then it will show 1. So in this way you are able to create the programming based on Fibonacci series. Now execute this program. So I'm executing in command line mode. So I use here the compiler of Java like javac, and name of the file Fibonacci. So program already compiled, there is no error. Now execute by using interpreter like Java and class name. So I use the same name for class also. So you need to write only Fibonacci and then press enter. So it will ask the limit. So if I will type 10, then it will display answer like 0, 1, 2 till 89. So as I think 12 result displayed here. So in this way you create the program for Fibonacci series. Thank you.